Today we'll be building a Nautilus-themed Fokrere 82 keyboard. It has an aluminum case with a TKL-esque layout with three programmable RGB areas, a brass badge, and it uses a top-mounted mounting system. The switches will be using a combination of lubed in film, Gateron ink blacks for the alpha, and lubed Tealios for the rest. So before we can put all the switches in at once, we have to solder some that are spread out across the keyboard for stability. And now that that's done, we can go ahead and stick the rest in. When building a keyboard with a soldered PCB like the one we have today, it's always good to lay out your bottom row to make sure that you're never guessing with which holes to stick your pins in. Ready to solder the rest of those switches in. And remember, kids, always have ventilation in the room that you're soldering. We're done with that. The next step is to add the rubber feet to the bottom of the case and stick some sound dampening foam inside the case. The sound dampening foam we'll be using today is just some KBD Fans modular foam. The kit itself didn't come with fitted foam, so modular foam is a great alternative that still makes a huge difference in terms of acoustics. And finally, we're ready to put on those sweet, sweet GMK Nautilus keycaps. Now all we have to do is swap out my setup with the new keyboard, and for anyone that's interested, that's a KBD Fans Black Maha. The side A KBD Pad V2, both with GMK laser keycaps, all behind a laser online desk mat. Overall, the keyboard looks very pleasing to the eye, especially with the RGB lighting up and the Nautilus desk mat in the background. Now let's see how it sounds. Thanks for watching this episode of 5 Minute Builds.